must salvage this round. If they let this one go, it is a disaster.
The timing, and just like that, device has an op. But unfortunately for him, yeah, he peeks into it. The timing does not work out whatsoever.
How would you guess that Sip is here? As long as Makers is alive, Sip could find a kill, and suddenly he's a 2-on-1. There's no reason for them to check this. Oh, he misses a little bit of a chance! Hunter low on health, and Sip knows it. He must have heard the dink. There's Makers going down, and now Sip is forced into a little bit of action here behind the actual silo, and Nico to save the day. But Hunter is defusing again. It's the brothers Kovac to take care of business. Does sound like a law firm when you say it like that, but still.
Well, you got to be sure that Malek has been picking up on the fact that Astralis are information-starved in these rounds. So how do you take advantage of that? How do you play for that? Do you just kind of sit and hold angles on your side? Because eventually Astralis are going to have to try and make some kind of information play, or...
Up next, caught on the lobby flank, and they're just going to avoid him. But Nexa then activates, runs into the A site. A second kill as Henny goes for the reload, and K-Serato so low that Vinny needs to nearly do it all.
Such a clutch play. In that moment, in the middle, a good job of finding out where Hunter's going to be behind the cap pillar. They avoid Almanek's attention, which is important. They get some damage, make him fall back to him.
This is looking like it's going to be a half buy.
Bomb pants.
No bomb pants. Listen, I think if you had exploding pants, that'd be pretty. That's a problem. You know, it's like it's one thing to go to Taco Bell and have a late night, you know, but.